Lord God, on the Sabbath, Jesus rested. He was in the grave. He had finished his work. To most people's eyes, it looked as if it was all over. He was dead and buried. But only as a seed died when it's planted in the earth, not to decay, but to spring to new life. Teach us to take refuge in you when we are afraid. Teach us that death is not our end. Teach us to hope always in you and in the resurrection. You are making all things new. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, we pray. Amen.